With the first pick of the 2016 3-on-3 League tournament, the first pick goes to Wolf.
Wow!
Out of a small liberal college upstate New York, Vinny Tran. Paulo, how do you feel about DR's team in the first round?
I don't want to speak to what they're doing. I know what my team's capable of. I think that we are well prepared for this, to be honest. I do think we match up well. I like our chances. As long as we work hard and what we did during practice, we'll be okay.
Worm, how does it feel to be sponsored by the Junior NBA?
It's a blessing come true. Junior NBA aligns themselves exactly with the vision of Worm Skilled Academy. So definitely excited about the partnership at this point.
How about the matchup against your old college teammate, Nick Satuto?
I don't think about things like that. I just play the game of basketball and see what happens.
Awesome.
It's looking like we're going to get this done. But.
So I would like to present to the 2016 3-on-3 championship team to Team Scott.
Oh, God.
He put his own name to the team.
All right, guys. Team Wynn, Nolan, Bennett. Big buckets against Paolo, Sam, Vendel game. Oh, so good. Guys, honestly, we're an old team. It feels good to, bounce down the line.